बॉलीवुड जिनिलिया देशमुख. जिनिलिया वेलकम टू मिंत्रा.
थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू.
यू नो वी जस्ट शॉट दिस लवली स्प्रिंग समर कलेक्शन विद हर. व्हाट इज योर फेवरेट स्प्रिंग कलर?
वेल आई थिंक आई एम क्वाइट अ कलर पर्सन. आई एंजॉय कलर्स ऑन द होल. सो आई थिंक प्रीटी मच ऑल. I don't have a problem with color, so there's not one color that I don't hate. I mean, initially I used to be slightly averse to a yellow, but now I think I enjoy that.
We saw you wearing one today. Yeah. What are your wardrobe must-haves? Stuff that you absolutely can't do without.
Well, obviously a pair of jeans, which is a must. A white shirt, which is an absolute must. And then for me, it's shoes. Shoes are my poison.
Heels?
More heels than flats. Yeah, more heels than flats. But I enjoy wearing flats on a daily basis. But if it's going out, it has to be heels.
What's your favorite going out attire? We mostly see a lot of, you know, really nice fitted dresses.
Yeah.
But is there anything else that you like experimenting with when you're going out?
No, I think I pretty much experiment with a lot of stuff. I try outfit everywhere. I was slightly looser. I enjoy pants, I enjoy Indian, so I pretty much try a lot.
You know, we've mostly seen you ladies, you know, adorable girl next door, and that is an image that you are with. Is there a favorite look from any of the films? A look that kind of became iconic, you know?
I don't know if iconic, but I think the Janetu look was really popular. I think the clips became quite everyone's must have.
Yeah.
Every college girl's must have at that point.
They were called tic-tac clips.
Yes, tic-tac clips. And that was something that I wore throughout that film. And at times I used to be like, do I have to? But post the film, the hairstylist who had done the hair at that point in time, she had told me that, you know, everyone who came into the salon would ask her for that hairstyle and that fringe and stuff like that. So I think it would have to be done.
Is that closest to your fashion personality?
Not really. I think I enjoy Janetu. I think I have days where I'm a total Aditi, and I think I have days where I'm a total Maya and Force. I enjoy rainbow eyes. I enjoy having that slight Indo-Western touch at times. So, I think I don't think I have a specific norm or a specific deal when it comes to being an everyday fashion. I think I just go with the flow.
But is there like a fashion persona you relate most to? Are you, you know, the laid back casual chic girl, or are you, you know, a rocker chic, or what's your fashion persona? Or a mix of a lot of things?
I think I'm a mix of a lot of things. I think I have my moments where I like to be an absolute laid back casual girl. I think there are moments where I like to be out there and, you know, fitted and hair blow dry, hair big hair. I think there are times that I like doing this whole grunge edgy thing, being very experimental sometimes. So yeah, that's pretty much it.
Fashion icons you look up to? Could be anyone, even from the industry or outside.
See, it varies, honestly. It varies with different people, different looks. I don't in particular stand by one person. I think what I like most is enjoying a stylist's opinion. I enjoy having my own stylist, and I enjoy someone who takes me through that whole zone, you know, of maybe things that I haven't tried, maybe colors that I haven't experimented on. I like someone putting a look together. So it's not a personality as such. It's someone who's good at their job that I go with and that I listen a lot to.
What's your take on accessories? I mean, you mostly you know, do a lot of statement accessories, and right now what you're wearing is very, very statement. But what kind of accessories do you personally enjoy?
Well, I used to be a full-on bangle person. I still love wearing a lot of bangles on my hand as a trademark. But I think that was a phase, and I've grown out of it. I think now I enjoy a lot of scarves and big bags.
Okay. Any particular reason that?
No, I think it comes back, goes, there are days that I like wearing, but I like accessories. I enjoy accessories. I think I actually enjoy the accessories a lot, yeah.
Yeah. Mistake that you can't forgive yourself for it.
No, I think mistakes happen, and that's why I pencil the razors, but I honestly, there's nothing much I would take back.
And like a wild fashion phase that you went through, like we all go through those phases, right? Even when we're growing up, we experiment a lot. Is there something like that that you would?
I've never been the sort to go really wild, but I think what I have done is from having really long hair, I just chopped it off to my years, and I've never done that in 10 years.
Really,
and I enjoyed it. I got loads of compliments for my short hair. So, yeah, that was one thing that I just went ahead with.
One fashion advice you live by, and one fashion advice to your fans.
I think if you're talking about fashion, just do what you enjoy the most, because there's nothing right or wrong. It's just a personality that helps a person.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.